quite healthy, all things considered. Luckier than most. Well, a long, long time ago I was, but I've been here for many years. What a lace and race, at your service. It's nice to meet you as well. Though, to be completely honest, I wish it were under better circumstances. See, it would be nice if I could offer you a cup of meat and say, welcome to Eternal. But this isn't really a welcome party. I came from the Everfall settlement to check the beach after the nasty storm that sank your ship. Had to do with your less fortunate crewmates, I suppose. Well, you came through death all right. But they came back soulless, lost. Drowned. It's an unpleasant task. But I could use help at least trying to put them back to rest. If you're living, of course. I see. You've done this before, haven't you? And now you're all set to go on a little boar hunt. Oof, where are all of you? But,
we're at about 50%, a little bit higher than that. What? So I planned it out at like 2 hours and 8 minutes it should take. Oh, I only have 8. And I have 2 different errors. I have value does not exist or does not match culture criteria, and then I have one that's attempt to dereference in all objects. So I think that one is going to be inactive technician. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like it looks like I gave him the wrong one. Give me that one back. Must be really, they must be a lot older work orders, pieces of work orders or something. It's gonna stop that. Or it's gonna go against the validation rule, so it might not let us close them. Well, if we cancel them, it should bypass it. If we close them as raised in error, it should bypass them, but I don't know if they're legitimate or not. So the case is stuck open. APPM test? Yeah, we might have to do that with those. We'll have to look at the dates and look at the work orders, and if it's anything that's aged significantly, we'll just have to close those out, just raise an error and bypass the... Well, once I'm done, I can start remediating all the errors that I have on my file, and then once the other people are done with the server, making sure we get all those.
it's bad news and nothing to trifle with.
To be more precise, in fact, it's a bit of a disaster.
The corruption gets entrenched down here. We'll reach the settlement in no time.
Oh, simple. We have to find the source and destroy it. Whatever it is, I think it's an undertow cave. I won't complain if you go investigate, but just be careful.
Nothing corrupted is insanely dangerous.
Thank you.
for a good bit above schedule too.
Ask you.